This morning, Bella Vista, we had a lot of places that get flooded. We had some of the houses that the water came inside, and I think we had 3 inches of water in the houses. And other houses, we had 4 inches, other houses, 5 inches. But we were trying to do a survey and trying to help people this morning along with the village council. We called Nino this morning, and Mr. Kenton Parham said that he would come and assist. We waited for him. He came to Bella Vista around 12 o'clock in the afternoon. What happened was that I did not know that Nino is political. Know that they take this politically, ma'am. I just moved away with my village council. We are so disappointed.
Yeah, we're out in Bella Vista trying to do an assessment of those homes. We have the Relief Supplies Committee that will try to make it out here and do that assessment. I can tell you that the water has been receding. The persons that were affected did not have to move to shelter. They were placed with other family members by the village council. The chair of it is Oneida Hernandez, who has been working with them since early morning as well, and doing a very good job. So we're at the stage right now where we need to get that assessment done, and after that, then we will see what assistance might be forthcoming to these people.
We spoke with Miss Oneida a short while ago, and she expressed to us some disappointment with the way Nemo is handling matters there in Bella Vista, saying she feels a bit disrespected that she collected information and that information was handed over to some, I don't know, political. How do you respond to that?
Well, definitely not. Nemo is a professional agency, and we work with anybody that shows up to lend a helping hand. We definitely did not turn over any list or anything like that. In fact, I have that in my possession right here that she did to anybody. You know, whether you're red, blue, green, Catholic, Methodist, whatever, disaster doesn't differentiate, you know. And one person did show up to render assistance with a vehicle. He has a high vehicle, and we wanted to take advantage of that to access some of the areas to the back. We're thinking that, you know, if we split up, we could get the work done quicker. When that person showed up, then the chair lady took issue with that.